Hi everybody, this is John Wick again with Home Smart Real Estate. I'm doing this series on homes or lots that sold in Paradise Valley this year in 2011. And here's the next one. This one closed in January for $950,000, but it's over 2 acres. It's like 2.37 acres, very large lot, estate size lot really. And so that was a good price. It sold in within a couple of months of it hitting the market. Let me give you a view of it. Here it is. The home also was listed at $1,095,000. You can see there's some mountain views here. Kind of an estate area with such large lots. This one was well, that doesn't look so much like an estate, but this home you can see over there that is definitely kind of an estate feel to it. And on such a large lot, that makes a lot of sense. So this is John Wake with Home Smart Real Estate. Give me a call if you're looking for a lot in Paradise Valley. Appreciate it. Thanks.